Major crops. Crops are necessary for human being, animals, as well as agro-based industries. A large variety of crops are grown to meet the requirements of the growing population. Crops can be classified into food crops, fiber crops, and beverage crops. Let us know about the favorable conditions for growing these crops and the parts of the world where they are grown. Here are two teams of students who are exploring about the major crops under the guidance of their teacher. Let us observe them.
Here is the list of 8 major crops of the world. Read the crops listed here. Yes, Surjit?
Rice, wheat, millets and maize.
Very good. Yes, Francis?
Cotton, jute, coffee, tea.
Right. Today, we will work with the worksheet on major crops. This is the worksheet. Read the column heading. Yes, Aisha?
Serial number.
Yes, Francis?
Crop.
Good. Surjit?
Favorable conditions.
Yes, Radha?
Countries where they are grown as major crop.
Exactly. So, now what we are going to do is, I will give you an example which I have already worked. That is about rice. So, read what I have written. Yes, Surjit?
Name of the crop is rice.
Very good. Yes, Aisha?
Favorable conditions are altitude below 600 meters from the sea level, high temperature 24 degrees centigrade to 32 degrees centigrade, alluvial soil or red soil, regular supply of water.
Very good. Now we are going to see where these crops are grown in the world. Right? So for that, open your world political map in the atlas.
India.
Yes.
China.
Yes.
Japan, Sri Lanka and Egypt.
Very good. So she has located all the countries where rice is grown. Similarly, you have to find the information like this from the atlas and from the textbook if necessary. Right? Now tell me, how will you fill this worksheet? Yes, Radha?
Madam, first we will look at into agriculture map of the world, read the legend and identify the countries where they are grown.
Very good. Yes, Surjit?
We will see the physical map of the world, identify the type of land in those regions and find the countries where these crops are grown.
Exactly. Very good. Yes, Francis?
We will see the climate map of the world, identify the type of climate in those regions and find the countries where these crops are grown.
Right. Yes, Aisha?
We will also see the soil map of the world, identify the type of soil found in those regions and the countries where these crops are grown.
Exactly. Very good. Now you know how to gather information from the maps, right? So divide yourself in two teams. So in one team, you have to select 4 crops and other team, you will select 3 crops. So discuss among yourself and tell me which crops you are selecting.
Okay, madam.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Radha and Surjit selected which crops?
Wheat, millets, cotton and tea.
Very good. What about Aisha and Francis?
Jute, maize and coffee.
Good. So here is the sheet which you have to fill for this group 1,
for this other.
Yes. So you have to collect the information, fill this sheets and after that, each one of you to give a presentation. I hope all of you have completed the task of filling the sheets.
Yes, madam.
So now, each one of you have to do the presentation. Yes, Radha?
Name of the crop, wheat. Favorable conditions are moderate temperature, bright sunshine, rainfall during growing season, well-drained loamy soil. It is grown as winter crop in India.
So, it is grown as the winter crop. Is it given in the atlas?
No, I got it from textbook.
Very good.
Countries where they are grown as major crops are USA.
Yes.
Canada.
Yes.
Argentina.
Very good.
Russia.
Yes.
Ukraine.
Okay.
Australia.
Yes.
And India.
Very good. Good. Yes, Aisha.
Name of the crop, coffee. Favorable conditions, warm and wet climate, well-drained loamy soil, slopy terrain. Countries where they are grown, Brazil,
okay,
Colombia,
okay,
and India.
Okay. Tell me, Aisha, how did you identify this slopy terrain?
Ma'am, I saw it in the legend in physical map.
Very good. Yes, Surjit?
Name of the crop, cotton.
Yes.
Favorable conditions, high temperature, light rainfall, bright sunshine, black and alluvial soil.
Bright sunshine, is it given in the atlas?
No, madam, it is given in the textbook.
Yes, very good.
Countries where they are grown as major crop are China.
Good.
USA.
Yes.
India.
Yes.
Pakistan.
Fine.
Brazil.
Correct.
And Egypt.
Very good. Very nice. Yes, Francis?
Name of the crop, jute. Favorable conditions are alluvial soil, high temperature, heavy rainfall, humid climate. Countries where they are grown as major crop, India.
Yes.
And Pakistan.
Very good. So, humid climate, how could you identify it?
It was given in the textbook.
Very good. All of you have done the work very perfectly. Now, you know all about the 8 crops. Other than these 8 crops, you have to do and search information for any other 2 crops. Okay? Yes, Radha?
Madam, should we select food crop, fiber crop or beverage crop?
Any crop of your choice. You can even go to the library. You can even see any other textbooks. Even you can go for internet also.
Oh!
And even you can see and collect pictures. Okay?
Wow.
Yes. Now, close your books and go to the computer lab. We will discuss about it later.
Okay, madam.
Children, in these episodes, you have studied about economic activities and agriculture, factors which influence the growing of crops, types of agriculture, major crops of the world and favorable conditions for their growing and agricultural development in India. Hope this program has helped you in strengthening your understanding about agriculture.